With the salad course, Trump is served what appears to be Thousand Island dressing instead of the creamy vinaigrette for his guests. And then the gem. At the dessert course, he gets two scoops of vanilla ice cream with his chocolate cream pie instead of the single scoop for everyone else. Tweeted one critic, so the whole dominance thing extends to desserts too?
Apparently the president gets two scoops. You know, everyone else around the table gets one. And no word if there were sprinkles.
When everyone else gets water, he gets a Diet Coke. When everybody gets one scoop of ice cream, he gets two. Look, my two children would gladly be president if they could get double the number of scoops of ice cream.